He is one of my favorite YouTubers besides Alex Kingbell and L. Ryan. What the hell were you thinking?